Hello trainers, and welcome back to a Let's Go Eevee video where we are on Route 23 Victory Road on our way to the Elite Four. Let's catch this Machoke. Getting right into it, and as we do, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. That's the way to do it. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Poison jab. Okay, instead of Vine Whip. I was just gonna say, they could be close to evolving. I don't know if Charmeleon is going to, yet. Welcome, Venusaur! The Grass Poison Seed Pokemon. The flower on its back catches the sun's rays. The sunlight is then absorbed and used for energy. Venusaur wants to learn Petal Dance. Yeah, of course. Oh, instead of Razor Leaf. They're kind of similar. One's just stronger, I guess. Ah, Machoke. Fighting super power Pokemon. The belt around its waist holds back its energy. Without it, this Pokemon will be unstoppable. Cool. I don't want... Yeah, it needs to move. Okay, we can walk through the tail, okay, apparently. Why not? Oh, well, that's why not. Boo you. You're not very nice, miss. Now, see here. Oh, run away then. Did you get insulted because I used a Premier Ball? Solar Beam? Oh, that would be cool for Venusaur. Oh, a Rhyhorn. I mean, a Rhydon. Why not? You're a stinker, aren't you? Okay. Full restore. Come on, I'll whip you. Vincent. Primate, huh? Let's go, Eevee! Okay. Tauros. Thanks, Eevee. No, sir. Yes, fall on your face. That's how your nose got so flat. All right, good catching up, War Turtle. Ooh, a juggler. Gregory? Mime, Mr. Mime! Okay. Alakazam. Superpower. We've had that move used against us, and I don't think I liked it. think pushing that is gonna do any good. Oh, Ace Trainer. Alexa, please send out Dragonair. Please note that Dragonair is a Dragon-type Pokemon, not a Water-type Pokemon. Wigglytuff. Okay. Okay, one more to go. Very good. Fire Spin, of course. Yeah, instead of Scratch, for sure. Hitmonchan. We're gonna keep out Articuno. Oh, not good. Failed? How does it fail? That day. Oh, miss, miss. Dang it. Okay. I need to do two things. I need to revive Charmeleon. And I need to heal Eevee. Oh boy. Okay. We'll just have to heal Eevee when she's out. There we go. Oh wait, we went up there for a reason. Well, let's try for another ride on, shall we? We're going to go back to Pokeballs and Golden Raspberry. There we go. Okay. Bubble Beam. Yes. Oh, you know a lot of bubble moves. I don't know what withdrawal does. The ground rock drill Pokemon, its brain developed when it began walking on its hind legs. Its armor-like hide even repels molten lava. Okay, we need to come up here. There we go. No, okay. Well, I'm gonna try to catch it. Good. Oh, are you on your way to the Pokemon League? Well, I'm in the middle of my patrol, but I bet a bit of encouragement from a beautiful police officer will help you. There you go, you're ready to face anything now. She healed my Pokemon. Okay. Blizzard. Okay. How? Gonna have to move it up. And then very nice. Oh, Zubat. Okay. Can't go that way. Oh, I already have one of you. Oh. I am trying, I promise. Oh. You heard rumors of a child prodigy. Well, thank you. Scyther. Wasn't very nice. Brick break. Oh, I knew that. Dang it. That was a mistake on my part. Okay. The max revive. That looks nice. Don't need another ride on. Okay. A tiny Rhyhorn. I'm sorry. I keep calling him the wrong name. That's a tiny Rhydon, not a Rhyhorn. Perfect. Colby? Electrode, huh? Ooh, he has four. Very nice, Weepin' Bell. Kingler. Let's do it. I'm nervous, but I'm taking a chance. Oh, boo. Okay. But he held on, which is awesome. Yes, we did it. So type trumps level in this round. Which is super awesome. But we don't want to use the Venusaur for a Pidgeot. So I guess it's back to Eevee. What is Pidgeot doing learning Hyper Beam? What the heck? A Rhydon? Okay, I'm gonna chance it again. Let's hope type beats level this time as well. Something tells me that the Mega Evolution had some help in that. At least Squirtle, War Turtle gets the first move. Oh, and it's pretty good. Okay, ooh, but Earthquake is gonna destroy me. Dang it. Sorry, but I'm not letting War Turtle's efforts go to waste. Fire Punch! Of course he knows Fire Punch. Oh, dang it. There we go. That was like a Hail Mary. Good job, Articuno. Good. That's what we needed. Believe it, buddy. Believe it. Alright. Actually, we are gonna go back to Officer Jenny over here. Just because this is going to be the end of this episode. So we'll heal up with her, and then we'll head, and then we'll finish. If you haven't seen my latest video, please click on the link right here, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!